Some people like going to the opera. Others like watching dogfights. Suppose the lovers of dogfighting vastly outnumber the opera lovers. In that case, should government subsidize dogfights rather than opera?